Hello everyone, welcome to another one of my London videos. I'm on a bus this time and it's bus number 13 starting at Victoria bus station and going all the way to the very end where the bus terminates at North Finchley bus station. I have already done a video on bus number 13 before. For those of you who've been following my video, you will know that that time it wasn't successful because I had to terminate the video halfway through it. As for some reason, halfway through the bus journey, the bus driver decided to kick us all out of the bus. Basically, told us to get out and to get on another number 13 bus. But the second bus was already full of people, so I couldn't see anything. Had to stop the video there. Since then, I have tried a couple more times. The second time I tried, well, again, that wasn't successful because it was a horrible day. It was raining heavily, and then I couldn't get a front row seat either. I was sitting one row behind the front row seat, and there were people in front who were just getting in the way, and it wasn't a successful video. So I had to abort that one. The third time was even worse. The third time was a non-starter. I was waiting for at least half an hour at Victoria bus station where the bus supposed to start. And no bus arrived, it never came. There was other buses that came and went, but number 13 never turned up. It was only some time later that I found out apparently there was some kind of work, some sort of engineering work or road work, I'm not too sure. But bus number 13, the only one, for some reason, got rerouted and went another way, although no one told us this. I was just waiting there for half an hour until it never arrived and gave up on it. So finally, this time, the third, or is it fourth time now, I finally made it, complete the whole bus journey from beginning to end. Although a couple of times through it, I did think that maybe it might be another failure, because for some reason, again, a couple of times, the bus just sat there, stationary, in the middle of nowhere kind of thing, and it actually let a couple of other bus number 13s overtook it. So I'm thinking, maybe he'll tell us to get out and go on the other number 13 buses again. Luckily, it didn't happen. After sitting there for some time, it started moving again. So finally, got to complete the whole bus journey. Also, I am doing this video using my handheld mobile phone. That's why the VIF footage is a bit shaky and not so stable. But this is the best I can do.
Good. North Finchley.
Yeah.
Nu leu, nu-i nimeni. seguir, no me interesa seguir, no me interesa seguir. Bani. Ai da bani să știi cât să tăie porții de la tine.
Dacă eu unde am bani?
North Finchley. Baker Street Station. Cricket ground. Essentially.
going on with the complex.
Yeah.
Let's see, cool. Interesting.
Queen's Grove. Station, Finchley Road. To North Finchley.
Thank you.
College Crescent. Finchley Road Station. Finchley Road, O2 Centre. To North Finchley. Finchley Road and Frognall Station.
Thank you.
Langland Gardens. West End Lane. North Finchley. North Finchley. Charles Hill, Cricklewood Lane. North Finchley. North Finchley. 13 to North Finchley. North Finchley. Fortune Lane.
Yeah. Page. Oh, 8 views.
13 to North Finchley. Henley's Corner. To North Finchley. To North Finchley. Matfield Road. East End Road. Finchley Central Station. Long Lane. 13 to North Finchley. Victoria Park. Randall Road.
We are coming up to North Finchley bus station, where this bus terminates, and also the end of this video as well. So thank you for watching, hope you've enjoyed watching it. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you again in the next video. Bye!